So here we have this giant pyramid that just didn't stand test of time.